Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I just plan to come up with a 3D illusion art or geometric square optical illusion. So let us quickly get into the video and see how to do it. Take a A4 sheet paper and fold this as shown in the video. Now cut this additional portion to get a perfect square. Now draw two diagonal lines. Mark dots at 2 centimeters apart. Now, at all 4 edges, just mark the dots at 1.5 centimeters apart. Now, join the dots with the straight lines as shown in the video. Once done, the 3D squares are formed as shown in the video. Now, in the alternate 3D square, draw mini square or checks pattern as shown in the video. Once done with the mini squares, the whole pattern looks like this. This is our first 3D illusion pattern. Now I will convert this into our second and final 3D pattern. To complete the final look, shade all alternate 3D squares with many squares in it with a black paint or markers as shown in the video. The end result looks as shown in the video with the perfect 3D illusion. I hope you all enjoyed today's video.